Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Kirby and the Forgotten Land. It's me, Dark Master for Dark Master Series Gaming. In the last episode, we finished off Wondaria Ruins and we fought the boss and unlocked the next area. It was a wintry landscape that we headed towards. Can't remember the name of it, but we're going to continue from that point now, so let's get going. We're starting off at the village as usual. Let's have a look. There's nothing here that we really need to... The Meta Knight Cup. Right, well, that's the Meta Knight that was seen when the Colosseum was made. But we're not ready to do that yet, so we're going to head off and we're going to continue with our quest. And it's Winterhorns is what the area is called. So here we are. We're going to jump straight into Northeast Frost Street. Right, let's just take a little look around. There's not really much here. Can't get on these roofs. Four animal snow sculptures are what we're looking for. Whoa. Oh, down this little alley here. Find the side alley. Well, we've definitely found that. Have a little look around first. Right, we've got to get round here anyway and get to. Yay! Thank you. That's the first Waddle Dee found anyway. I'm going to spit the ability out and continue on our way. Didn't see any more snow sculptures. Oh, I'm lucky I hit that. It wasn't very accurate. That's one way to get back up. Alright, continuing on. Thank you. There's a crack in the wall down here, so I'm guessing we need to fall off here. Get this snow sculpture first, though. Right, let's just fall off here for now. And fall into this wall. I've definitely missed some snow sculptures. I don't know where I could have missed them. I've been quite careful looking for them. But hey, anyway, not to worry. Can always collect them at a later date. Reach the clock tower. Storage Mouth Kirby. Kirby gained the mysterious mouthful mode ability after he flew through that vortex. Now he can stuff an entire set of lockers into his mouth, wiggle and thrash until you tip over. Hey, who put this behind the lockers? I've got a race car. Hothead. And Hammer Kirby. A sturdy hammer with intense attack power. Your reach is short, but it's worth it to bonk enemies and stakes. Hold the button to charge and let go to do a hammer flip. Metro on Ice. There comes some secret stages. We'll do it a little bit differently this time. We'll do them as we come to them. Chain bomb treasure. Probably not the, any sort of record, but we're just doing it to get the crystal stars. Well, next one up's this one, so we're going Metro on Ice.
Thank you.
Always nice to find treasure. Alright, what's next then? Capsule, nice. Sacred Passage. Ooh, well, let's have a look in the Sacred Passage. Right, so we're back out. Right, I guess that's it. Oh, we found everything on this level, so that's good. Radio. A digger. For digger, moving through the ground is as easy as swimming. Just dives underground, then wiggle wiggle, jump, surprise. You never know when to expect digger. Kinda rude, actually. It'll also throw clumps of dirt at you and munch on ground-bound males. This ability is hot, hot, hot. Light fuses, burn through obstacles and toast your enemies with the power of raging fire. Run, jump, then attack to blast forward as a fireball. And a switch. You must have a nice collection of those. Windy freezing seas. I'm going to go 10 out of 10. We've got another treasure, or two more treasure levels to go. So we'll do, I think we've got one here as well. I guess we'll do this first. Lightbulb mouth treasure. Well, let's have a go at this one. I guess it'll be avoiding those things that into the ghost maze. Yeah, that's. Here we go. Try this maze out. See what we're doing. It says go this way. We'll go that way. Can go that way, but. Just light it slightly so that. Single one, oh yeah, we don't want to attract those. Turn the light off. It says going that way. Go forward. There we go. Whoa, that was a bit weird. How'd you do that in 1 minute and 10? Barely made any mistakes. Anyway, yep, yeah, we done it though. We got the treasure, so. Next one's this one. Clutter Needle Treasure. What I did. found the rare stone. Pencil drill treasure. Dig and dash. That'll do. I'm happy with that. There must be one over here as well, is there? No. Noble Ranger treasure. Long shots. Okay, oh that's good. As long as there's not many enemies to stop us. Oh, look at that. 1.93 seconds off. Okay, so next time on Kirby and the Forgotten Land, we're going to be continuing with Windy Freezing Seas on the set of levels in the Winterhorns. I hope you've enjoyed watching this episode so far. If you have, give me a like and a sub. And until next time, that's goodbye from me. And I will see you guys on the flip side.